Hey guys, World of Lewis here, and today we've got another video for you guys. And as you can see, we're doing the video outside again, so that means we've got another Matchday Experience video for you guys. And today is a little bit of a different one. It isn't any ordinary match. It's a bit of a different one. Okay, it's not a league game. It's not anything, you know, too serious. But it's a fun game. It's just going to be a friendly match, as I should say. So yeah, today's a bit of a different one. It is a proper end of season game for this season. Obviously, our last game was against Crystal Palace in the Premier League, which is our last proper game of the competition. And now it is just a one-off one, which is going to be an exciting one. So yeah, more in detail, it is actually Michael Carrick's testimonial today. Michael Carrick is having his testimonial, celebrating his time at the club since 2006. So he's one of the longest Man United players, along with Wayne Rooney, to stay at the club till now, and has signed a new extension to his contract, which will be good. So yeah, it's going to be fun today. I'm not sure what's going to happen, but it's just going to be really strange. So yeah, with no team news, because of course I'll tell you the team, what's going to happen, because there's going to be a United All-Star team that have players from the 2008 season, and Michael Carrick's All-Star team, which have loads of interesting players, which I'll tell you in a minute. So yeah guys, no team news. Kickoff's at half two, bit of a weird time, but it's a friendly match, so who cares? So yes guys, and who are we playing? So for the United 2008 team, we've got players like Edwin van der Sar in there, Patrice Evra, Paul Scholes, Ryan Giggs even. So yeah, that's just a few players that are going to be playing, and also Sir Alex Ferguson, the big man's going to manage us for the United side. And for the Carrick All-Stars, it's going to be managed by Harry Redknapp. Well, and they're going to have players such as Frank Lampard, John Terry, who'll get booed, as well as Steven Gerrard will be playing. I know Phil Neville's in there as well. So it's going to be interesting today. Interested to see what happens. Obviously, we do score predictions when we get inside the stadium. Probably be a ridiculous one, because we'll probably have loads of goals in this game, because, you know, these type of games have quite a few goals, don't they? So yes, let's see what's lurking behind the curtain for today's good friendly match. So yes guys, of course we will be off to Fat Jackets today to have that delicious potato that I can't remember last time. I think it was just less than a month ago. I think it was 10 out of 10, which was good to see. It might be 9. I don't know. Hopefully it's good today. And then we'll be off to Old Trafford, the Theatre of Dreams, to see Michael Carrick's testimonial match. Michael Carrick's All-Star team against Man United team from 2008. So yes guys, let's do this on the last proper matchday vlog of the 2016-17 season. Boom, let's get on the road. Here we are, Fat Jackets, the place where potatoes happen. Right guys, let's get this last food review in of the season. Let's go. What's it gonna be? Doctor.
day.
Right, guys, as you saw just there, Claude is not here today. He is doing the cricket today, so he can't make it today. But we've got the scarf from his mate, so disappointing. Although I already knew he wasn't here because of the Crystal Palace game, so there you go, I knew. Let's get some badges for last time.
Right.
Match day? Of course. And then.
You all right then? Yeah,
yes, guys, we're going to get another one, and she saved it. So we've got our match day. Nine. Stage, very nice looking program. As you can see, we've got a good picture there with Michael Kirk there with the Champions League shirt on in the Champions League game a few years ago. And if we spin to the rear, we've got the squad. So this is the Michael Carrick All-Stars squad in full. Here's the Man United 08 starting 11. And the referee down here is Neil Swarbrick. Assistant referees David Bryan, Mark Wilkes, full official Paul Tierney. Right, guys, as you can see on the ticket, we are sat in different seats today. We are sat on the Stretford end, tier one lower. As you can see, nice to have different seats, and that is a really good looking ticket too.
CC69, third from the bottom, to your left.
Guys, what a great seat. Look at this view. We're in Old Trafford now, and pretty great experience so far, as per usual. So yeah, let me just show you the stadium now and our great view. Right, guys, so here we are up with the stadium. We've got the East End there where we usually are, usually down there. It's very weird. We've got the Stanley's Burgers stand up there, and then we've got the Sir Bobby Charlton stand up there. And then, of course, where we are, we've got the Stretford End. Nice to be the Stretford End finally. Great. Right, guys, we're going to use score predictions now with Dad. It's your prediction. It's going to be a hilarious one.
Yeah, this is obviously not a competitive game. This is all for Carrick and his and the club's recognition of his service. So, I don't know. Could be 10-4, 6-3, 9-2.
It could be anything,
really. A load of substitutions.
Yeah.
Just looking forward to seeing John Terry and Steve Gerrard today.
Yeah.
Got my voice ready for that one. So,
yeah.
I don't know. I'll tell you what, let's go for a 4-2 to United All-Stars. Or the United team of 08, yeah.
I don't know to go with a ridiculous one. I'm going to go with 6-5 to United. the 2008 team. So it's a bit controversial. I don't know why I'm saying it, but
basketball games, football.
It's gonna be really not tight. It's gonna be really open. Every team's gonna score every second, which I hope. So yeah, I'm gonna go with 6-5. See if we can get the rotation right.
It's like out there, isn't it? Yeah.
This is the Michael Carrick Testimonial Man! Old Trafford, ladies and gentlemen, let's go through both the teams. And as you know, we have, of course, the Michael Carrick All-Stars currently on the pitch. And let's give them a nice big cheer as we say, goal, number one, Shay Gibbon! Continuing with the Michael Carrick All Stars, and also number 10, Robbie Keane. Also number 10, Michael Owen. Number 11, Damien Duff. Number 17, Marcus Senna. Number 23, Jamie Carragher. Number 26, the captain, John Terry. And the substitutes for the Michael Carrick All-Stars. Number 8, Alex Bruce. Number 8, Trevor Sinclair. Number 11, Joan Capivira. Number 14, Richard Garcia. Number 18, Phil Neville. Number 22, Ida Kjolsen. Old Trafford, ladies and gentlemen, the Manchester United 2018 in goal, number one, Edwin van der Sar. Number three, Patrice Evra. Number five, Rio Ferdinand. Number 10, Wayne Rooney. Number 11, Ryan Giggs. Number 13, Chi Sung Park. Number 15, Nemanja Village. Number 16, the captain, Michael Carrick. Number 18, Paul Number 24, Garen Fletcher. And the substitutes for the Manchester United 2008-11. Number 2, Gary Neville. Number 4, Owen Hargreaves. Number 8, Graham Carrick. Number 9, Giritar Berbatov. Number 9, Ruby Saha. Number 27, Mikhail Silvestri. And the managers of our respective teams for the Michael Carrick All-Stars, the manager, Harry Redknapp. And the manager of the Manchester United 2011 is Sir Alex Ferguson. As we pay respect to the victims of recent attacks in Manchester and London, please be in your seats early ahead of kickoff as we all join together to pay our respects to those who have sadly lost. Trafford, ladies and gentlemen, today is about a true Manchester United player. Serve the club with dedication, commitment and passion. Old Trafford, please acknowledge and put your hands together for Michael Carrick. Today, the mosaic looks absolutely fantastic. Keep it held up there, it looks absolutely brilliant. You must be delighted.
Yeah, I can't speak highly enough. I mean, when we first thought about putting this game on, it's a bit daunting, to be honest. I think I hope someone turns up, you know, but this, you know, I couldn't expect anything like this. So thank you so much for turning up. It's amazing and it looks fantastic.
Special occasion here today. Lots of players have turned out for Michael Carrick, and of course, he's going to acknowledge that. Thank you, Michael.
Yeah, first of all, I'd like to say, you know, this game has now got extra significance in the wake of what's happened over the last couple of weeks. It's been a tough time, and I'd just like to welcome the families of some of the victims from last week on my behalf. I'd like to extend my condolences and my thoughts to those affected in Manchester, but obviously in London last night as well. And again, all our thoughts and prayers go out to those who have been affected, and we stay together and stay strong. Today, there's about 300 of the emergency services who were heroic in their efforts over the last couple of weeks. They're here today, so please show me if you can. Thank you to myself. I've got a few thank yous to make to a few people. First of all, the testimonial committee, Joe, Dom, Dave, amazing job to put this on. We made it. You know, it's been a long few months, but we've made it. Moving on from that, my friends, my family, they're all sitting up there. It's incredible to see you all here. My parents, my mum and dad, have been inspirational for me from obviously day one. I love you both. I'd also like to thank my brother. He's made the team. I didn't pick him, but he's made the team, so he's going to come on second half. Of course, I'd like to thank my wife. She's been with me all along. She's been the one who's took care of the house and let me do all I had to do to try and become as best a footballer as I possibly could. So, thank you very much, Dom. And I'm confident these two little beauties standing down here. These two are my life, and they're so excited to be here on the pitch today. So they give me a bit of stick if I don't do enough skills, or if I run too slow, or if we don't win. They're my biggest critics, these two, but I love them loads and they're my biggest supporters, so thank you, these two. And on to the teams, I'd like to thank all the All-Stars. It's a huge effort from all the players, and of course Harry. Harry gave him a chance as a 17 and 18 year old kid at West Ham with a team of Frank Lampard, Joe Cole, Rio Ferdinand, they were already in it, and not many managers would do that. Well, I can think of one maybe, but there's not many managers in the game that would do that at such a level, so cheers Harry. So huge thanks to all the players. Cheers boys, I know you've all made a big effort to get here, a few last minute dashes and traffic and stuff, but I appreciate you. You know, I've had a great time playing against you all the years, so hopefully we'll have a good day today. Cheers boys. And lastly I'd like to thank the players. What a bunch of players we've got here today. You know, it's incredible. What makes this team so great is we obviously hugely talented group of players, but the togetherness, the spirit, the attitude, how hard we work for each other, and we certainly got our rewards for that, and it's a special group and special memory. So I'm just delighted that we all can't be here today, but most of us are here, and I thank the boys for making the effort to come in. And I'd like to thank Manchester United in general, the board of directors, the owners, because give me this opportunity to put the game on. And I'd also like to leave the final thank you to Sir Alex, the man that brought me to the game. If you're looking for this man, I want you here today. We all know how great he is, what he's achieved in this club. But if it wasn't for him, I wouldn't be here today. He's taught me so much, I've learned so much of him. He's been inspirational and a massive influence on my career, so thanks very much, boss. Right, that's all from me now. You've heard me talking far too much. I'd just like to say, we've got a lot of young players here today. I'd love to hear the old songs. I want to hear you all singing the old songs, all the classics. We all love a good sing song. So I want you to sing as much as you can today, because it's a very unique opportunity to have this group of players back together. So enjoy the day, and thank you very much.
Today we show our strength once again. Please observe the minute's silence as we remember those who were tragically taken in Manchester 2 weeks ago and last night in London. The silence will begin and end on the referee's whistle. Nicole Morton Shea Gibbon. Number two, Michael Salgado. Number three, Eric Abidal. Number six, Maisa Manietta. Number 10, Robbie Keane. Number 10, Clara Seagull. Number 10, Michael Owen. Number 11, Damien Duff. Number 17, Marcus Senna. Number 23, Jamie Carragher. Number 26, the captain, John Terry. And the substitutes, number 8, Alex Bruce. Number 11, Joanna Capdeville. Number 14, Richard Garcia. Number 18, Phil Neville. Number 22, Ina Johnson. Old Trafford, the Manchester United 2008 team are in goal, number one, Emery Van der Sar. Number 2, Gary Neville. Number 4, Owen Hargreaves. Number 8, making his debut, Graham Carrick. Number 9, Dimitar Berbatov. Number 9, Rui Saha. Number 27, Mikel Silvestro. And the managers of the respective teams, Harry Redknapp and Sir Alex Ferguson.
Scored a breakthrough in the game, leading Carrick All-Stars 1-0. 6-5 predictions on, isn't it?
Manchester United 2018, number 15, Nemanja Vidic.
Right guys, it's now 4-0, Nemanja Vidic has got it to an equaliser. Who else but Vidic could score? Come on!
Number 10, Michael Owen. Number 11, Damien Duff. Number 11, John Campbell. Number 18, welcome back to Phil Neville. And number 22, Heinecke Johnson.
First half, not really been much happening except for the two goals in that half. Nothing much to talk about. Only, of course, the major thing that happened were the goals. Good goals, I should say. I think the first one didn't really see it, but I think that was a good goal too. And I do think the United one was quite good as well. So the second half is a little bit better. Quite a little bit more chances. Hopefully. Find it a bit more easier, like get some free space in there, maybe see Patrice Evra running along there and then crossing it in, and hopefully someone's there to header it in. So second half's going to be an interesting one. I don't think me and my dad are going to get our predictions right, but hey ho, let's have some fun. Half time, 1-1. Right guys, this is our half time analysis with dad.
Ladies and gentlemen,
Jamaica, the game.
So far, yeah, it's good. Yeah, low key, it's Carrick's day. It's good to see Vidic, Ferdinand, Evra, Jason Park. You know, they're all, you know, the old 2008 team back and in good shape. You have to say that some of these players are in good shape. So, yeah, it's been okay, you know. It's never going to be a massively entertaining game, but yeah, you know, it's a nice relaxing Sunday. It's good to see some old players out there. So yeah, 1-1. I don't think my prediction of 4-2 is going to come true, but really, do I care? Nah, this is you know, this is just a chill out game.
Same with Dad, I don't care if I get my prediction right, which I probably won't do. It's a charity match. Let's just all have some fun, eh? It's about, you know, having fun, isn't it? Come on, United.
Old Trafford Metronic stop will be closed for people making their way home for the game. Thank you.
Right guys, second half is now underway. Come on.
Number 5, Rio Ferdinand, and number 15, Nemanja Vidic. number 27, Mikhail Silvestre, and number 2, Gary Neville. Number 8, you have them replacing number 10, Wayne Rooney, number 18, Paul Scholes, and number 9, Dimitar Berbatov, and number 9, Rudy Saar. Substitution for Manchester United 2008-11, replacing number 6, Wes Brown, and making his Old Trafford debut, let's hear it for number 8, Graham Carrick. Goal scorer for the Michael Carrick All Stars, number 10, Robbie Keane.
Right guys, Robbie Keane for Michael All-Stars has led it 2-1. Game on then.
Let's hear it. Replacing number 8, that's a nice big round of applause. Graham Carrick. Going on. Number 10, Wayne Rooney. Testimonial match is 70,027. Thank you for your fantastic support.
Michael Carrick. Wow. Let's hope for more good stuff.
2011, replacing number 16, Michael Carrick.
Glad he scored.
Just before Michael does his lot of appreciation, he's got a final word to say to all fans who've come here today.
I just want to say a massive, massive thank you. I've had such a great day. It's been a very special day for me and my family, especially with these two as well, and I want to thank you for your support. It's been incredible, so thank you.
turn on today. Thank you for.
No.